It's really splendid to be playing for you here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And this is the Crane River Jazz Band, if you didn't know, 40 years on. Monty Sunshine on the clarinet. Lead horn and trumpet, Sonny Morris. On the banjo, Ben Marshall. Ben Marshall. John R.T. Davis, trombone and alto saxophone. Yeah. Founder member Julian Davis at the rear.
Yeah,
on the bass. Colin Bowden at the drums, our splendid powerhouse. Yeah. Guesting for tonight, the mighty Atom, and how nice it is to have him here. Bob Ward on the trombone, ladies and gentlemen. Bob Ward.
A wonderful piano player, Pat Hawes.
We've loved playing for you and everybody else for the last 40 years, and if this really is the last performance of the Cranes, fortunately, a good man down here, and I hope a lot more of you got it down on tape tonight. We love playing for you, we love you dearly, and we're sorry to have to go, but all good things come to an end. We'd just like to remember our two good friends, Ray Orpwood, who used to play with the Cranes, and Ken Collier, who've gone ahead. They're waiting for us, I'll tell you.